Hi guys, down at Abbott's Pool to try the boats. That one, that one,
and that one.
Possibly, if it doesn't start raining. There's actually a couple of spots just now. I'll try this one first.
That's really nice, isn't it?
A lovely peaceful place to come, isn't it? Interesting, that little bit of extra weight I put on the nose there is holding the nose well in the water. very careful with this because I am worried about it sinking. Knowing how deep this water is, if it does sink, there's no way of getting it back. That'll do for that fella. This is the action camera that doesn't give very good colour. was thinking of leaving that one in to drift a little bit. But that's drifting quite fast.
An argument there from the looks of it.
See how level this one's floating. That looks okay. Bows right out of the water. Don't need to go quite that fast. Turn that one around a bit. Alright, let's have a look, see how much water we've taken on. Oh, a fair bit. Temperature check. 8 in the motor at all. ESC, warmish. You might notice that's one of my homemade battery packs. 3 Poundland power banks joined together. So we've got a 3S lithium ion battery. It's supposed to be 1200 milliamp hour each cell. Oh, and added some foam just in case it tried to sink. That'll do for that one. Right. Can we get that one back in? Yeah, that's still working. I think they all work. I don't make that one go too fast, not in this water. So I'll just have to do it. They all perform. Job done. Just for the record, this is another one of my homemade batteries. That's 2 Poundland power-up lipos in parallel, so it's still only a 1S. Should be 650 milliamp hour, so if it's 2 in parallel, that should be 1300 milliamp hour. Unlikely, but that's what it says.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.